Okay, so we need to take Helmgart and Eilhart and then move on Marienburg. And then deal with these people who are supporting the insurrection against us. So, let's go ahead and. Whoops. Let's see. I actually want him to do. Yeah, the lizard. Wizard. The lizard spells. The wizard spells. There we go. Yep, the separatists are still around, but that's okay. Not for long. Negative Gator. We need to get them on.
To strengthen the Empire. What does the Emperor bid? Fight for our nation! War calls!
Ooh. Looks like this might be a fight. Alright, let's do this. Oh, in answer to your earlier question, game time. Yeah, Goremaster helped do the compatibility testing for this game. Goremaster works for Creative Assembly. And look, it's Hans Zimmer again. That's what I always see as Hans Zimmer. I'll gamble for more magic. Magic for the magician. Okay. Let's see what they got. Oh, we don't know what they got. Okay, so basically,
Reichsguard knights.
Well, we've already got our knights kind of off to the side, ready to flank. Maybe we should move up higher into the mountains. Into the forest. Because a lot of our units can hide in the forest. Yeah, we don't have to reveal ourselves. But I do want the knights.
Reichsguard knights.
Okay, well, yeah, they'll be at the top and they can come flank down. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 ranged units. So that should help. There they are.
On my command.
We're attacking, so we need to move to them.
Formation, march.
I'm gonna speed it up really quick here. Make this not boring as possible. This particular part, at least. Goremaster's already gone. Game time. Here we go. What's going on with these guys? To normal speed.
All ranks, fire! Reichsguard knights. Sigma.
Get them.
By the Emperor's will. Handgunners.
Why did it do that? That's annoying.
No lingering. Reichsguard knights! Formation march! Move out! Fire! Persian march!
Hand gunner!
For the Emperor!
Swordsman!
Sigmar calls!
Celestial wizard!
Swordsman! Namidia, guide us!
Onward!
Oh, man. This
hand gunner!
Is a mess.
The Empire endures!
What do you bid? We obey. Yes!
Actually.
We are Sigmar's heirs! Send us out! Heading out! Charge!
Get him, come on.
We are ready!
Swordsman!
We are...
What is going on? Why are my guys all just, like, kind of not doing anything?
By Ulrich's wrath!
Ready for war!
Spearmen!
For Heldenhammer!
Ready! By Galmaraz!
I'll just tell all these guys.
Sigma! Preserve us!
Charge!
Wise counsel!
Traitor!
Oh, come on.
Die, traitor!
Attack! Screw it. Where are these guys
withdraw
at?
For the Emperor! Sigmar guides us!
I hope the battle wizards have a few spells up their sleeves.
Fight for France!
Go get them! No mercy.
Hand gunners! For the twin-tailed comet! Reichsguard!
Go get him, go get him, go get him, come on!
We obey!
Charge!
They will pay! The Empire endures! Charge!
Oh my goodness.
Fight! Our with weapons are yours! For Heldenhammer!
Don't stop until they're all dead! We are Sigmar's heirs! For Heldenhammer! Attack! We serve the Emperor!
Swordsman! The Empire endures!
To battle!
Charge! Withdraw!
Yes, General!
Hopefully we can get rid of these guys.
Reichsguard Knights!
Nope.
Now!
Swordsman!
What's going on over here?
The Empire endures!
For Heldenhammer!
For the Emperor!
Sigmar demands blood! Reichsguard Knights!
Moving out!
No lingering!
War!
To arms!
Where are they going at now?
Blood of our heirs!
Ready for war!
I just need to keep pursuing them because they're just going to turn around if they don't.
Ready for war! Sigmar guides us! By Ulrich's wrath! Attack!
Hand gunners!
We obey!
There we go.
Shoot them! On our way!
Sigmar calls!
Yes, 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 go!
Sigmar preserve us! A united empire!
By Galmaraz!
Nice, get him.
Sigmar!
Sigmar calls!
Withdraw! For the Emperor!
Withdraw!
Yes, General! Sigmar calls!
What? Come on back in, guys.
Die, traitor!
By Ulrich's wrath!
I can't see anything in these freaking trees, man.
Battle awaits! Swordsman!
Sir,
We obey! Sigmar calls! Die, traitor!
Charge!
Orders?
Quickly!
Ready!
Let's try these guys again.
Traitors!
Damn, I'm gonna lose them Reichsguard, but...
For Heldenhammer!
Alright, they're resting.
The Empire
they're
endures.
Resting.
Ready for war!
Crossbowmen!
He needs to rest.
Swordsmen!
Ulrich's team
now!
For the Empire! Attack!
Sir! Crossbow ready, General!
Sigmar, preserve us!
Yes, sir!
Take the ground! Sigmar, preserve us!
Oh my god, how many times do I have to tell them to attack these guys? Run! The freaking the fastest units I got.
Crossbowmen!
Die, traitor!
Fire!
Fight, men! Fight for our right to live!
Swordsmen!
Sigmar commands! Withdraw!
Where are our pistol, our handgunners?
Swordsmen!
Spearmen! Ready!
Halberdiers!
Just hide in the forest,
the
guys.
The gods have abandoned us!
There we go.
Reichsguard knights!
Detachments move!
To battle!
Die, traitor!
You're getting killed over here.
Die, traitor!
Ready for war! For France!
Are you kidding me? All those guys were just chilling there.
Let's have ya!
Ready to fire! Bring it down!
Destroy it!
Death to the enemy!
Missiles at the ready!
On our way!
Withdraw!
Nice. Do you even deserve to call it a victory? Yes, I do. A victory is a victory. They had more units than us. They lost more than us. So, it's gonna take a lot of replenishing and stuff, but Game Time, you'll be proud. I've been killing all the captives. No freeing them. Park victory.
To war!
I just said to
the
occupy.
Empire.
Oh, okay, there it goes. Took a minute. Let's see. Oh, Daddy said he had skill points. Just said he ranked up. Does this guy have skill points? Yes, he does. Man. Attrition, like cavalties. I do fervent, because I know. Well, actually, I won't just this moment. I'll do public order for now. But I know I'm gonna do fervent with this guy because I know he is going to be important later on. I still have all of my units. That's interesting. Alright, Altdorf. Oh wow, I've got a... I can upgrade my port, definitely. And I can build another... Let's see, clay pit? Yes. Well, actually, no. Because this is the one I'm going to be upgrading the most, so I should probably put buildings in here that can... that require you to do above and beyond the tier 3. So I should probably do, like, save my money for a Temple of Sigmar or a blacksmith or something like that. What is this? A stables? And a gunsmith. Okay. So that's what I'll save this one for. So actually, I'll go ahead and move that up to a tier. Okay. I just need to save my money then. Alright, so I got this other army here. It's kind of a smaller army, but...
Agreed. Swords.
Alright, moving along.
You are not welcome in my court, yet here you are. Friend or foe, we will see.
They want a peace treaty. No.
Greetings, countrymen. I welcome your offer.
Middenland all of a sudden likes us? Why do they like us all of a sudden? So we killed orcs, basically, and we did a treaty with one of their allies. I don't know. I guess. Wait a minute, let's see. Who are they? Nordland, they're buddies with Nordland. I guess if we have to unite the kingdoms. We did kill their dudes. Already. I don't know. No.
Greetings. All you survey are loyal to me, so I advise caution with your next words.
Who's Nordland? Yes.
Welcome, oldest friends of the Empire.
Nice. They want to pay 500 for a defensive alliance. How about we will counteroffer with... No, we can't right now. I'm sorry, guys. I learned my lesson. No expanding too quickly.
To the provinces? Summon the Elector Counts!
Let's see.
Yes, to unite the provinces. Let's go. Let's go.
No.
Onwards.
I think he was
going to.
who's going to
raise your weapons.
Trespassed against there.
Fight for our nation.
Oh, seriously, come on. Come on.
To strengthen the Empire.
All right, so now we can, all right, we have complete province of Reichland, and we can issue. A commandment. Let's do public order for now.
The nation calls. Move!
What? No!
I see
Son
no
of
other
a gun.
Option.
What is the wrong with the movement?
Yes.
Whatever. Character has an unassigned skill point. Let's see. Okay, apparently it's August 9th, they got to push back the release date for No Man's Sky, so if anybody else was interested in that, might be good news. I'm gonna do recruitment cost a little bit less. Can recruit with him and then swap him into the king's army there, but I need to catch the king up, really. He's actually at the same level. So, next turn I can.
I will not obey. Not in my name. Indeed. No.
Oh god, this guy. Such a drama queen. King. Next turn? Or do I have enough money to build something here? Let's see. Here's one, I can do two, right? We have two surplus, and this takes... doesn't say. None? Okay, well, we're gonna go after Marienburg next, so I guess it's a good idea to bring this one up to snuff first.
Yes, my lord.
Alright.
Friends of the Empire, come.
Oh, man. They want a military alliance bad. They trade with Stirland. Man, this Talabeklin guys, they just freaking get... They piss everybody off. Guys, we can't do it right now.
Greetings from Sigma.
Wow. They want a defensive alliance. That's a lot of gold to turn down, but I gotta turn it down.
Your prestige grows, my lord. All right. News of your conquests spreads far and wide. Your developing power is noted by even the most distant of kings and bestial lords.
Check. We got... I'm going to need to do six now. And we're going to get a crap ton of in our treasury for yes. that one. Yes. Okay, here we go. We'll take the wizard. These guys. You can have those guys. We'll take these guys. Boom, these guys.
On march!
So, I guess we'll take the halberdiers. And some swordsmen. Oh, I need seven more. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six. Six, seven. Nice.
Now.
We should be able maybe to
Fine.
Oh, that was dumb.
I command here.
There we go. Okay, so got a little bit more money in our pocket here. Let's do level 2 here. 4,000. We can do a barracks, or we can do like a stables, outriders, empire knights. Yeah, let's do stables. So we're actually going to start going up now in public order. Nice. Alright, we're low in gold, kind of. But I think the higher the public order goes, the more that we will be able to get. Yeah, he doesn't need to leave too far. We're gonna go take Marienburg. And you're back, Zayak. Drank, ate, had a smoke, and you're ready to watch the stream. Good man, Zayak. Russian brother number one, exactly. Best Russian stream viewer world.
Ready. What does the Emperor bid?
Yeah, we'll just visit them real quick, like. Got to see a man about a castle. I think we're done. Does anybody have any points? I guess let's find out the easy way.
Nope. Greetings, fellow heirs of Sigma.
This is going to be every turn, isn't it? We want a military alliance? Stop declaring war on everybody, man. Seriously.
Friends of the Empire, come.
They want military access? Okay. Absolutely. I pronounced your nickname weird. Okay. All right. Oh, yeah.
Bring me to my men.
Oh, yeah.
As is my right by Sigmar's crown.
There we go.
To war!
Two, three, four, five, six. Does it say? Six, seven. So 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Damn, he's got a lot there. We'll
make haste, men!
Siege for now. Just for now.
I will marshal the men.
And we'll get over here.
Moving off! Pick up the pace! Step to it! Into battle!
I can't see if...
Praise Sigma!
Well, so they're close enough to each other. I should be able to handle the next turn.
Yes, my lord.
Alright. What can I build? Anything? Anything? Nothing quite yet. Nothing quite yet. Alright. Let's, check our buddies. They don't really care for us particularly.
Greetings on behalf of the Empire. Now what brings you here with a sheathed blade?
We'll do military access so we can get over there to the vampire counts, maybe? Oh, Marienburg's about to bite it.
Come then. Only Sigma's god, Ulrich, can judge it worthy or no.
Okay. I'm not really interested in anything. Ostermark.
Surely an agreement will be reached. But are we not all... Approach and make your offer, but I make no promises to my ascent.
Yeah, if we make a treaty with them, we're gonna piss on our buddies. See what Sternland...
By Sigma's will, come in peace.
They're at war with both of the vampire counts, huh? Try military access. Sounds good.
Come then, only Sigma's god. Oh.
I think we've got everything we can have with Tella Beckland short of an alliance. I don't want to piss off these two guys, though. Let's see. What about our dwarf buddies?
The laws of chivalry demand I hear you.
Whoops. These aren't dwarves, I know, but... Checking our Britannia.
Hail, Sigmar's sons. Do you come looking for aid or to cause trouble? I know.
Do you wish the lady's favor?
All right, getting a little bit of something from everybody now.
Only the Grail companions of Ord could hope to best me yet.
Oh, we were on a roll. Okay. Now it's the dwarves.
Ask your favor, and I will check with the Demos Kron that you are worthy.
Okay. So that particular dwarf faction is
honor
not happy.
Honor to your ancestors.
Defensive alliance. No.
My throng stands ready.
Then, was that, Yeah, that was that guy. Yeah, we're not gonna worry about those. Okay. Can't you attack them? I could, but I didn't have my guys in position. All right. I guess I'm just gonna save my money. Yeah, nothing else to upgrade at the moment. Until these two get upgraded, and then I can upgrade these two. What? Oh. How did I have an alliance with them? I must have started the game with it. Well, we gotta help our allies. Great. Dang. It's gonna make things complicated.
No!
Yeah.
Is it time?
Okay, make sure this guy's in the right
stance. The Empire!
By Sigma's right!
Men, we must attack!
There we go.
Men, I will fight with you.
We're gonna siege on.
Greetings, my countrymen. You come in peace on this fine Marktag?
We just screwed our ally, but we're supposed to make peace with the humans. I didn't make an alliance with anybody on purpose, at least. I did like a... How did I do military ally? No, I don't think so. No, if I did, it was on accident, because I would not have made an alliance with anybody. All right, so I got another thing here. Okay, let's upgrade this, because that's more funds coming in. Can't do any of this, I mean, I really don't have a lot to build here. Let's go to a 3, I guess, here. These guys are our allies, though. The Visalin. Military alliances count as conquering, quote unquote conquering.
You are not welcome in my court, yet here you are. Friend or foe, we will see.
They want a peace treaty. Alright, so one of the vampire factions have been destroyed. I'm gonna go ahead and definitely make this here. Income is valuable. I learned that. I can't really do... I guess I could do something that did growth too, but... I felt like that was kind of a waste. Hey, true legend. Guess what the Hyperdoran Rex in the Isle is going to be? 70 feet long? They said it can 1v1 a Puertosaurus. Wow. That's pretty freaking big. I can't wait to see that. Cannot wait to see that.
I will not obey. Ulrich's will! Raise your weapons! Men, war calls!
Okay. I want to raise another army, but I need my infrastructure kind of stable. Let me conquer these guys. Do nothing. Welcome the migration. Oh yeah. We'll take that for sure. Alright, what can we make here? Or build or increase or whatever. I guess I'll just do one of these little things here. Public order. I'm gonna go growth again, I guess. Since I got nothing better to do.
Fight for our nation! No peace, just war!
All right. Continue the siege.
Attack!
What does the Emperor bid?
This will bolster the nation.
Yeah. I was actually kind of late on that.
Empire's blessings, yes.
Plus zero? What?
Affirmative. Not likely. Men, I will fight with you.
Need to pick something new here. Let's do fishing fleet. Income from ports, 10%. All right. Marienburg port gives you all the money you need for continued conquering. How do you know this, game time? You haven't played the game yet. I think you're giving me warmongering biased information. Where's the alt door? Okay, yeah. kidding me? I'm gonna pay you money to superstitious crazies. Yeah, I'd have to upgrade everything that gives more money.
To war!
Wait, what? Where did the... I built siege equipment. Where did the siege equipment go? Oh, I have one each. I'm not gonna do just one.
Fight for our nation!
To the provinces?
And actually, since we have two turns to
yes,
go...
a sound plan.
I am going to recruit... spears? What? We have insufficient funds.
Attack!
Oh well.
The nation calls.
It'll be spears then, because...
Speak. I will hear you now. Be warned, my mood is dark.
They want military access? You're at war with two of my allies, buddy. I just can't do it. Be at war with Visenland?
Ulrich's will! Into battle!
Screw that one. Oh, look at that. It's actually turning against us. The balance of power. Oh, he's recruiting more guys. Are you kidding me?
Men, war calls!
I'm gonna actually end up losing this, I think. Build a gate. I could build a stables. Okay. I might just wait for that.
To strengthen the empire.
Let's, where's my, That's not what I wanted. It's not the treasury. Objectives. Ah! There we go.
What does the Emperor bid?
Of course!
Insufficient funds? Are you kidding me?
Okay. I will hear your petition, but make no promises to act on it.
Peace treaty. Get out of here.
Friends of the Empire, come.
A defensive alliance. I can't get embroiled in your problems. I got my own. All right, first warnings of chaos. See, glad I didn't do that. So I can bring my happy little butt over here.
Raise your weapons. No peace, just war.
Let's do it. I think right here. It's going to be a good spot to pause it. For an epic battle.